What a legend. Prince Kaybee gives DJ Cleo props for going back to school. Prince Kaybee has applauded DJ Cleo for going back to school. Taking to Instagram on Monday, the DJ shared how he recently met Cleo backstage at Idol's SA and they spoke about him studying at Wits University. Met DJ Cleo yesterday backstage while shooting Idol's SA. We had a lot to talk about, but what stood out for me is him going back to school. Took a picture with his student card because I want to show it off. What a legend, he wrote. After studying sound engineering in 2000, DJ Cleo enrolled at Wits University to do a short course in property investment in 2019 and later decided to do a BA degree in business management. In 2020, DJ Cleo revealed that he had returned to school after ignoring the idea for nearly 20 years and had a lot of people inspired on social media. Today I embark on a journey that I've ignored for almost 20 years. I'm nervous and excited. It's going to take a lot of dedication, hard work, sweat, and tears. I hope I can inspire many people out there. I'm ready. See you all in 2023 on graduation day, he wrote. DJ Cleo told F5 News that while it is tough juggling studying with the demands of the entertainment industry, he plans to study more after he graduates in 2023. One always suffers. Right now I missed an assignment deadline because I'm finalizing my album due October 8th. I plan on getting my MBA, but there are also many distractions like my career and parenting, so I will decide when the time comes. The end goal is an MBA or another degree, BA Law, he says. Education is important to me because it teaches application processes and helps give you a sound theoretical stance in one's cognitive application to everyday life situations, in addition to just getting the knowledge learned. Prince Kaybee has been candid about not finishing high school and once detailed how he was expelled for stealing a teacher's car. I got expelled, I took my teacher's car and did a 360 spin at the fields to look cool. She always let me drive her car, but that day peer pressure got the better of me and here I am today without matric, he wrote.